Why do you mean I'm sorry, by the way? Never coming back down. Can't you see I could but woulda stayed? Wouldn't put it like that. Why do you mean I'm sorry, by the way? Never coming around. Be so sweet if things just stay the same. La da 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 da.
Hiya, I'm Matthew.
And I'm Daniel.
This is the Playroom Studio. I'm a guitar teacher.
And I'm a vocal coach.
And we teach our lessons here, as well as doing recordings, and we're doing it all online now, so find out a bit more at the website. So today, we're reacting to Harry Styles' Watermelon Sugar, the official video.
Have you heard this song?
Yeah, I have. I quite like Harry Styles, to be honest with you.
I do like him as well. Obviously, we've put together our own little version of Lights Out, but I don't know if I've heard this one.
I definitely have heard this one because I've listened to the album.
I'm not very good at listening to lots of new music, which is probably why this is a good thing for us. Mm. A lot of the new songs that I listen to are from students saying, I'd like to do this song next week.
Exactly why we learned the song that we did, because I taught a student that song on the guitar.
Absolutely.
So usually students come to me and they want to learn a song, and it's just four chords and that's going to be the whole thing. So I like to find the versions that are a little bit more...
complex.
A little bit more complex that we're going to give us a bit more time, a few more weeks of learning out of them, some techniques and things.
Absolutely.
So yeah, Watermelon Sugar, I like the song. It's my favourite one probably was Lights Up or Adore Me.
Yeah. I saw that video. What am I expecting from this video? Sex appeal.
I think he's giving sort of a reviving a vibe of the sort of Mick Jagger look. And that kind of character as well. I mean, me and you, Daniel, we were wearing high-waisted trousers back when people were really suspicious.
Yeah, and would shout at you from across the road.
People were mad at your...
If people aren't mad, you're not wearing a good enough outfit.
You know what I mean? We used to really try and shake it up on them. Okay, so let's get into it.
Dedicated to touching.
Touching May.
To touching, and then it was May.
I mean, this is what I meant when I said about the revival of the Mick Jagger thing. I think it's because he's capturing, an era,
yeah,
a decade, a color palette,
a very nice color palette,
a silhouette,
a color palette that we personally enjoy.
Mm. Even the film quality, it's all this sort of old style, vintagey kind of feel to things.
Absolutely. Very cool vibe.
Do you think that was a disappointing watermelon, or do you think that was one of the good ones there?
Sometimes... How do you tell? You're meant to knock on a watermelon, aren't you, to hear? What's it meant to sound
what
like?
What are you listening for?
I can't remember.
This watermelon doesn't have any seeds. Is this the seedless watermelon, the genetically engineered seedless watermelon that began its journey in Malta?
Did it? Oh yeah, it did, didn't it?
Well, as so we're led to believe, sitting around a cousin's dinner table, hearing that someone in their class engineered a seedless watermelon.
I'm sorry.
Well,
but I take that as fact.
So Malta point one.
Y'all zero.
Crocheted swimwear.
I don't know if I could ever go
giving us Elton John.
Driving around. Oh my lord.
I think he... Yeah. I like the song.
Did you get the feeling that this is what the song was about when you listen to it?
It felt a little bit like a, on the psychedelic nonsense.
It definitely looks like they're having a lot of fun right now. I feel like maybe this is why he said this is dedicated to touching, because obviously this is
everything about this video.
At this current time, it's making me feel like, oh no.
Everything about it is antithetical to today's standards.
Sharing watermelon.
Number one.
That's just number one. That's numero uno. We head, as we might say in Malta, Matt, where they make seedless watermelons.
Where the watermelons are seedless. I mean, generally speaking. Generally speaking, they do have seeds in them when you buy them there.
Oh, I thought you were going to say something about the video.
I know you
did. That was funny.
There's a lot of fun going on. It looks fun. It's picking up the vibe of the song. I like the song on the album.
I mean, it's just a little bit. You know what I mean?
And it, yeah, it's good. Something about his style is. We spent a lot of time in charity shops buying up all the musty coats. The scratchy jackets, the scratchy jumpers,
the itchy silky shirts. Vests.
So this feels like something. The outfits feel like something I've gone like up the town in.
Absolutely, and had a lot of
and garnered a few looks in the McDonald's or the WH Smiths,
walking around Wilkinson's and all the other good stores.
So there's something familiar about this to me.
It's got a very very cool vibe.
I like it.
I'm sure that it's all kind of designer. To be honest, though.
Yeah, I know. If you search up... I liked the jumper he wore with a sheep on it and it had the one black sheep.
It's meant to look like the Princess Diana.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And I searched that up and it's something like £500.
How do you get cast for one of these videos? Be female. Do you have to be a good friend of his or... Right, I want you to feed me watermelon.
Oh, did I down there?
Has he been there the whole time?
What, the guy at the front? That just shows that I'm the worst one here, really. My eyes were completely drawn away.
From the guy at the front?
Yeah, I didn't
even see.
Yeah.
That was good. I really, really loved that. His style is very, very cool. He's got such a good
song's
vibe
great.
Going
the,
on.
The production of everything sounds really nice and clean and rich. Really enjoyed that on the album
Absolutely.
As well.
Absolutely. Did Stevie Nicks say she wanted to do some work with him or was that someone else?
Stevie Nicks said that he's like the new Fleetwood Mac, I think. She basically said that he's...
Wouldn't you just die?
I bet he would die.
Stevie Nicks is amazing.
After his cover of Chain.
Yeah. All right, well... Thanks for suggesting that to us, guys. You told me that someone suggested that, didn't you, Matt? You didn't lie to me.
Someone suggested Harry Styles, and...
And we just chose what we wanted.
I went for it.
All right. Thank you, guys, and thank you for watching this video.
Yep. Thank you very much.
Bye. Bye.